Seattle's free of criminal charges and possessing valid identification are eligible for healthcare. Anyone suspected of a criminal offense may not access social services prior to an investigation and official PDP clearance.
El presidente is right. You people are poisoned. Please don't hurt me. Sorry, Wapo. No props allowed. El Tigre. I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Head south, Danny. You're getting closer.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take out some soldados? I'm sure there's plenty there.
I've got movement from the south. Looks like you're going to have company, guerrilla.
You got something for me?
Hola, Danny. If you love sipping a cappuccino while killing soldados, you're going to love this. The soldados control a coffee factory nearby. All the farmers in this area have to bring their crop there to be officially counted. But the soldados always keep some for themselves.
Adios.
All the farmers in this area have to bring their crop there to be officially counted. But the soldados always keep some for themselves.
I appreciate it. Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Buenas noches. Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Look out for flames. Could come in handy. Gotta take out that alarm. Huh? Adios.
Some more intel for you.
What's up?
Danny, we're planning an ambush, and between you and me, I'd feel a lot better about our chances if you were there.
Thank you.
Shit! Your friend looks hungry.
Thank you.
property? A lot of confusion, a lot of passion, a lot of changes, right? If you ask me, Giara is going through puberty right now. Just like a teenager, Giara is having a little rebellious phase and needs guidance and patience and someone to set boundaries. Who do you think is the best for Giara at a time like this?
It's gone.
Looks like those guerrillas need help. Binga.
Thank you.
Perfecto.
Keep my distance.
Adios.
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help. Buenas noches.
Revísela.
¡Shit! ¡Stay alert!
¡Ojo!
We'll handle them too.
No, I mean Yaranos.
There can't be many.
More than you think. Don't underestimate how badly Yarans want more.
And they think McKay will give them that.
He's giving.
Yeah!
Hey, Clara. I'm in Aleste and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
Te voy a descifrar.
Medic.
Strong out there. Trust your instincts.
Got some intel.
What can you tell me?
Danny, there's a naval convoy running along the coast of Lapida Mogote. Intercept those boats. Take those supplies for the cause.
Appreciate it.
Hi. Yeah.
Hey, El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Sí. Got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Pinga.
From the waterfall was so beautiful.
Coño!
The view from the waterfall was so
beautiful.
Coño,
that's one big croc in the wall.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. We took her up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So's a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot!
Yeah, I get it.
Como está?
This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
Trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! Look it.
Huh. really disappear up here would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Look out below! Okay. I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. The Rias are like sharks? Deadly predators with knives as sharp as blades?
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. El Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Oye, anyone ever tell you you snore in your sleep?
Only my mother. Every girlfriend who's ever dumped me. Y ahora tú.
I don't need to talk about
that.
Quería usted this country right.
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72. Hey!
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby Tigre. Come on! Me and the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new Fist of the Revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry.
One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Dani. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.
Some of the old-timers listen to Castillo's propaganda like it's the new...
Clara!
Really?
I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Yeah. I mean, we're calling Castillo a dick.